migrants should be released from detention centers as a matter of urgency. There is an urgent need to create safe humanitarian corridors for trapped civilians.